Hi everyone, good morning to you all. Welcome back to Science Online Class. In the last session, already we have discussed some points about food, where does it come from. So now let us learn one more important concept in our life, in the nature, that is the different parts of a plant. Do you know the plants are very essential for us? Because in the last session already I said most of the animals are depend upon the plant for their food, right? That's why we should come to know the importance about the plant. First, I will start the system in plant. There are two systems in plant. One is shoot system and one more is the root system, right? Shoot system and root system. What is shoot system? The part of a plant above the ground. The part of a plant above the ground, which grow above the ground, is called as shoot system. And the part of a plant which grow below the ground, this is called as a root system. So these are two systems in the plant. And later I explain about first the root system. The root system has a two types. One is a tap root system and fibrous root system. Okay, then here this is called as main root, or we call it is primary root. Then the primary roots have some air like structures. They are called as secondary roots. So secondary roots also very important to hold the soil very tightly, and main root also very important to supply and to fix it in a soil for a plant. It gives the strength to a plant to hold properly in the case of a surface, right? So the main function of the roots is it absorbs water, minerals and salts and send to the through the stem and to the leaf. As you know already, the leaf is a kitchen of the plant. So the water, minerals and salts are collected in the case of leaf, right? And the main one more point is the stem. Stem also very very important part. Why? Because it gives support to your plant, and it's like a family. It's a main member of the plant family, like that. So it's a very important. Then the stem here, the main, here is a some part is, you know, this called as bud. What is bud? This is newly already developed new part to grow another other part of a plant. Then afterwards leaf. Already as you know, the leaf is in green color because of it has a chlorophyll. The chlorophyll is a coloring matter which gives us the color, green color to the leaves. As usual, the green color of leaf is also called as a kitchen of the plant, and also it's very useful to, or it is very responsible in the case of photosynthesis as well as in the respiration process. And next one is node. What is node? Node is a point on the stem where the bud can develop or the bud can grow. And next one is the fruit. As you know already, the fruit also very very important. Why? Because the plants, again the new plants can grow by using a seeds. So the fruits contain some seeds, and it's very essential for all the living beings. And last, what is that? The flower. Flower is the reproductive part of a plant. May the reproduction takes place in the case of flower only. So flower is called as reproductive part of a plant, and the flower has a attractive colors to attract the insects towards it for pollination. For pollination. So this is some concept about the different parts of the plant and its function.